Hi, Stacy.
Good morning, Mark.
It's Mike.
I'm sorry. Did you sleep okay?
Yeah. Thanks for having me stay over.
Yeah. Just so you know, I don't normally pick up guys in bars and have sex with them.
I know you don't. I hope it was okay.
Yeah, I don't remember that much. It was okay.
I just want you to know that I had a lot to drink last night, and it may have affected how I was.
Like I said, I don't remember that much. I'm sure it was fine.
You know where my pants are?
It looks like everything's over there.
So, do you want to go out again?
Mark, I mean, Mike, I don't really remember what happened last night, so let's just take things slow.
Okay, well, you know where to find me if you change your mind.
Hello?
Hey, Sarah, it's me.
Hey, Stacy, what's up?
I did a really stupid thing last night.
What happened?
I was out at Bourbon Street, and I ended up bringing home that cute guy, Mark, from our history class.
Mark? You mean Mike, the kid that sits by the window cracking his knuckles?
Yeah, that's him. I was really drunk, and so was he. We started talking and dancing. Next thing I know, I woke up with him in my bed.
Are you sure you guys had sex? Maybe he just slept over.
No, we did it. I remember that much.
So how was he?
Let's just say if he was that fast, he should be on the track team.
Are you gonna see him again?
No, I'm way too embarrassed about what happened. I'm not sure how I'm gonna face him in class on Monday.
Are you okay? Do you want me to come over?
No, I'm gonna take a shower and try to forget about what happened last night. I'm so stupid.
No, you're not. It happens to everybody eventually. Don't worry about it.
Thanks. I knew you would make me feel better. I'll talk to you later, okay?
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Dude, what happened to you last night?
Yeah, I hooked up with that girl Stacy last night, the one I was talking to.
Cool, she's kind of hot. How was she?
Not bad. I've had better, but never had an orgasm I didn't like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I hear ya. You gonna see her again?
Probably not. If she wants to hook up like that again, I don't know. I'd probably have to consider it, but...
You're a class act, Mike.
I know. But I gotta go. I'll talk to you later.
Okay, later.
Bye.
Yeah! Honey, why don't we get drunk and screw? Why don't we get drunk and screw? I just bought